So, here we are at crater named Kerið, 6,500 year old. It's 270 meters long on the side it's 170 meters. Created here when there came like a eruption here, like an explosion, and left this small lake here in the bottom. There is even a fish there. The weather here is unbelievable these days now in Iceland. We had now, this is the 15th of June, and we already have more sunny days this summer than all the summer 2018. This is a summer house area around us. This is in the Golden Circle, and here we see the Icelandic flag. Now, after 2 days, there is the National Day, 17th of July. Then there's a lot of celebrations here in Iceland. Many people, 100,000 people coming to Reykjavík to enjoy this weather and come together, celebrate Iceland. This is a very beautiful blue color on the lake. And it gets up and down. It can go about 14 meters up and 7 meters lower than that. The crater is around 55 meters down to the bottom. Here they used to have a concert. There was a platform they put on the middle of the crater, and Björk was singing here with a band. There's many things possible to do in the nature here, and to use this for concert, that's a brilliant idea. Okay people, let's go to Iceland and travel with Iceland is Niceland. Then you're gonna see these things and so many other things. Glaciers, rivers and waterfalls and dams and lakes and you name it, you got it. Iceland has more or less everything except deserts. Well, we have some kind of desert, but it's not the heat that is bothering people there. So, enjoy life, have a good time this summer. Bye bye from Iceland.